What's your favorite crew? It's Ivo L. And today I'm going to be doing an unboxing. Alright, so these products were sent to me. And I'm so excited to try them and share with you all my thoughts about these products. I'm going to be washing my hair today. And there's some goodies in here I'm going to use. I also have the website link in the information box below. So it came in this little box. Alright, this is how it looks when I open it up. Take everything out to see what it is. Oh, okay, so I have a head wrap. Oh. Multifunctional headwear. This is. Argan and Piqui Oil Shine Spray. Looking forward to trying that. I'm going to smell it. My allergies are bothering me, but I hope I can still smell it. Mmm, it smells good. Almost has a, like a candy kind of smell to it. It has fruit oil, kernel oil, argan, spinosa, glycerin, natural fragrance, cocoa caprylate. So I'll be sharing with you all about this product. Alright, I have omega oil. So this is barrage and flaxseed, follicle strengthening oil. Yeah, we're going to leave it here. See if I can smell this one. Smells seedy. So I'm going to be trying these two products and I will be letting you know how it goes. This is going to be after I wash today. And stay tuned for my review box products.